One Wisconsin deer is getting a whole lot of attention after defying death twice. New at 10, 12 News' Jason Newton met the man behind the battle to stay alive.
They'll all stick their head out. Because they all know it's feeding time.
Marvin Graaf's horse barn has been a little bit unstable.
I don't know if it's something that's in me that just says I can't see an animal suffer.
Over the years, he's nursed rescued horses and cats back to health. But Graaf's latest addition has him nose to nose with the law.
Oh, she was a mess. She was skinny. She was missing a bunch of fur. She was also hit by the car. Apparently I wasn't there, so apparently she was rolled underneath it.
Charlotte the deer survived being hit by a car months ago. Her nicked ear is the only visible wound.
I honestly, when I got her, it was 4 days without eating. I didn't think she'd live, just because of her shape. But number two, I didn't know what to give a deer, a baby deer, to keep it alive. Like I said, I fed it powdered puppy milk. And it worked.
But things took a turn. The state saying that Charlotte couldn't stay. The law doesn't allow residents to keep wild animals.
I actually expected I'd have her for the weekend and find some place that would take it to keep it and rehabilitate it, somebody that knew what they were doing.
On top of that, Charlotte's herd resided in a chronic wasting disease zone.
I was actually at the dentist's office when they showed up to kill it in front of my wife, and she called me. And I basically told the dentist, you got to stop right now. I got to go. And I got up off the chair and I left.
Graaf wouldn't allow Charlotte to be taken, which made jail time for him and euthanasia for Charlotte a possibility. Writer Jim Strauss wasn't going to let that happen.
Yes, I understand the rules about bringing wild animals in, and we shouldn't do that. But this was a special case, and so it should be treated like a special case.
His posters encouraged a community effort to not fear the deer, but save it. And during our interview, that's just what Governor Walker did.
The governor commuted the sentence, and they're not going to do anything to you, and this whole thing is going to go away.
The word from Madison, Charlotte will remain free as the DNR reviews deer management rules.
Even if it's not here, the deer still lives. This is its family. If it lives here, that's cool. I mean, it eats the horse's hay and the grain, and they don't seem to mind, and neither do I.
In Lake Geneva, Jason Newton, WISN, 12 News.
Graaf says he has never kept Charlotte penned up. He says fences at his farm are so short that the deer could leave any time it wanted to.